Next is social icons. You can choose between the official icons provided by the social media companies or a vector icon, which allows you to adjust the color and scale of it. So if you turn the vector icons on, you can choose between a rectangle and circle, and you can get an icon color and background color. Plus, there's an option called standard that removes the background completely. Then you can scale the icons between 1 and 3.